to do that. Oh. I have to let you go. I have a customer coming in. Bye.
Do you know that it's raining outside?
I can see that.
And my car broke down a half mile back, and there was all these signs going up and
all around.
And I totally couldn't get here because it was dark.
Do you have a reservation?
Yes, I do. But can you call the police,
please? What is the name under?
Ojeda. But I was trying to get some coffee, and there was problems all over the place. Should you be calling the police?
Can anybody register?
I was trying to have coffee, and it was raining. All the water, and
there was
cash. And your light bulb burned down, and I couldn't see anything. And I was trying to see if you were here, so I could.
Is
this my room over here?
No, sir. The room's
wet. Can you call the police because it's raining outside and all these signs and the puddles and look, I'm all wet.
Excuse me. Do you have Vogue magazine?
No, I'm sorry, we don't.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, do you have Elle magazine?
Sorry.
Elle?
No, we don't have that either.
Good housekeeping.
No, I'm sorry.
Popular Mechanics?
No, sorry.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
You know that magazine lady that was standing there?
Yes, of course.
Well, she's up in my room.
What?
She's taking a nap in my bed.
You mean this lady?
I never nap. I've been here a week.
Yes.
Have you ever seen me nap?
Never.
He's never seen me nap. This is lovely.
Yes, isn't
it,
though?
What is this?
It's called pétanque.
Pétanque?
Pétanque.
Pétanque.
Pétanque is a wonderful game.
Oh, it's a game.
Yes, it is.
Oh, how wonderful.
Yes, there are five other balls about the
same
size, bearing in weight. There's a smaller ball. It's about a little tan color, I guess.
Oh, because this is very shiny.
Yeah,
I like
this.
It's
brilliant, yeah?
This is lovely.
The bigger ball's after it, and you try to score points.
Oh, of course.
It's kind of difficult, because you have to play on rough terrain at times.
Terrain?
Yes, terrain. Mm. But it's so exciting to play on a warm summer day with your friends. Oh, the cocktails being served to me, the warm sunshine on your skin. Oh, pétanque.
must come to
of
my room.
Of course you will never
I
catch
me
napping.
You that she really
why, the very
is
idea is
room.
Preposterous.
Please come.
Not
come
even
with
when
me.
I told the
you
company
have to come
did
and
I
see that she is in
not
my bed.
Not with the whole company. You know I'm a singing girl and it's awfully bad for the vocal cords. Makes them lazy. Now this is what's fundamentally wrong with Western civilization. Nap, 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 nap. Of course I have nothing to worry about. I never nap. Oh no, not I. Far too busy. Sure, the world would be a much better place if people didn't nap quite as much as they did. So much more could be done. Of course, no one will ever catch me napping. Oh no, not I. Don't believe in it. Napping is wrong, basically. Just wrong. Napping.
Drop the stitch.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
You knit?
Shh, not too loud, not too loud.
Oh, of course, for a man.
Exactly.
I understand.
But I've knitted all my life.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
Yes, look at this.
So, what is this stitch called?
I call it the triple stitch.
Uh-huh.
I think I made it up, but I really enjoy it.
It looks like it.
Yeah. By the way,
mm-hmm.
You were napping.